All Roseville police officers are now going to be wearing body cameras. Chief Troy Bergstrom announced the new body cam program and called it a positive step in strengthening the relationship with people. Back in July, the city council approved a $750,000 contract with a company lasting 5 years. They're going to provide 150 body cameras, which is enough for every officer. Katie Johnston for CBSN Sacramento.